Right, this is just a progress update on my remote control magneto hydrodynamic model boat. I'm doing a static float test with all the components just loosely bundled in, just to check the draft and also lateral stability, and all looks good to go.